think people who, as I say, we are going to contest in any. It is open. It's open. Yeah. Because PBB has declared war on me anyway in Bawa Asa. You know. Dr. Anwar says so. And Romeo says so, that they want the seat. So they have declared war on me. All right? I will defend the seats in Bawa Asa. As the party president, I have to. I'm going to lead the party into the battle. All right? This is going to be friendly rivalry. We, in politics, you know, this is a democratic country. We contest against each other. The best one wins. All right? Yeah. Leave it to the people. The people will decide. I've announced Opa, Tasibiru, Balairingin. Inkilili and Patang Ai.
And Tasibiru.
I have announced Tato Ranong Mina, Mong Opa, Tato Tiki, Tato Dr. Tiki, Tasibiru. Patang Ai is Tato William Ngarao. Palairingin is Tato Mase Kujak. Inkilili is Dr. John Nicolai. Five.
Your mambong?
Belum.
Who is that? You have got a potential candidate?
Not yet. We have plenty of candidates. We are going to assess. I will come along. When time comes, I will declare the Pusahimat or the branch, then I will announce one by one.
What about the Chinese area?
One by one also. We are in the process. We hope to contest in as many winnable seats as possible. All right?